I don't know. With Holtsuma, it's never a surprise. That's another Iwiola Bridge reference. Okay. There's a makimono. Makimono. Get a makimono, get a makimono, get a makimono. Okay. Damn headset. Good headset, but it just sometimes it's more. Oh shit. Come on! Damn it! Well, oh well. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get that. Shuriken, I need you. Alright, lava. I don't know about you guys, but I realize that whenever these things are around, it usually has a chance. That was close. And what is that? It's like a old lady thing that's like that. I don't know either. I do know that they are dead. Dead by my hat. Dead! I really hope that one of those movie makers capturing my audio specifically in my voice. Because I've noticed in past videos that I've recorded that my voice tends to come out pretty quiet. Like, you might hear me, but it's like a mumble. Right? I don't know if it's the game's audio probably drowns out my voice. I have it up to max right now. I hope that it'll capture my voice better. I was going to use Sony Vegas, but I can't really use it to hurt the audio. No, I need WAV format. I need Windows Media Audio. Well, oh well. WMM isn't bad, but you just need to have a good mic or speak loud, otherwise, for me at least, the voice will come out. Anemic, whatever you want to say. Okay. There's a bullet combat. You already got a high rank, you don't really need him to get a high rank. Well, I mean, if you already got it. Ah, damn it, I knocked him in the lava. Stupid me. Damn it. Damn you. Damn you, thingy. I kill you. Oh yeah, here we go. Makimono! Alright. Damn it. Yeah. He didn't want to make fun of me, but oh well. Good. I'm okay. How many is that? 8? Wow, okay. Yeah. TI. Slash, slash, slash! You die, bitch. See you again, so awesome. Set the screen on fire. I'm just too tired for this game. Okay. And there's one up there. There's one up there. And I kill. And I fall in love. I'm okay. Like that long red scarf that he has. I don't know why some people complain about it. I think it's cool. That's a little bit of a touch to the game. Yeah! Die, motherfucker, die! Okay. Yeah, you did. Okay. I need one more. The other. Over there. There you are. There you are. Thank you. Three makimono is just enough, because I think that's all I can get. You're none falling lava. Well, now that I said that, that's probably gonna happen. Isn't it? Holy crap, that was close! See how close he is to lava? He's like, I'm on fire! Boss time.
Are you all right?
Fool! This is the end of the Oboro clan. What a lovely body she has. If it wasn't for Hirugo-sama's orders, I would claim her body as my own. Perhaps if I give him your head as a gift, maybe he will give me her legs as a reward!
So, okay. She's too pretty for you. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to kill you.
Let's see.
I really hate this damn boss because sometimes I fall in the lava. She knocks me in. Well, she doesn't knock me in. Her attacks, you know, make me fall. Thankfully, she doesn't have this one attack that she spins around and she makes some big blast in where I'm standing. That's on hard. Because I don't remember her doing it on normal. At least I hope she doesn't do it. Last time I played this game, she never did it. But on hard, yeah.
The fun has
begun. Your death is gonna come. You're lucky. Woo! Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Lava! It stings. It burns. But I'm okay. Come on.
Am I going a little too rough on you?
Nah, it's okay. I mean, you were more of a bitch on hard than you were just on easy.
Let's go!
Woo! Fuck yeah! Two hits. Too easy. You dumb bitch. Oh no! I gotcha! I got your pretty legs.
I won't let you go that easily.
And that's it. That's the end of this recording session. Let's see my rank. S again, hell yeah. Alright, that's it. Wow, I'm doing kick-ass on the bosses. Thanks for watching, guys. Next time, we will be entering a water level. Yay, I cannot wait. Can you tell how excited I am? No. Anyway, see you later, guys.